Hi, it's Lara and Dakota. This week on the show...
Hiya everyone, my name is Hank, and I want to tell you about my good friend Cabby. Cabby is a very happy girl. Cabby's best friend's name is Lexi. They like to run and play. I think Cabby runs a little bit faster. Lexi will sometimes play jokes on Cabby, but Cabby doesn't mind because they are friends. Cabby and Lexi are therapy dogs. They visit the students. Cabby loves when she gets her belly rubbed. Cabby loves her students. Cabby also loves avocados. And chew toys. A lot of chew toys. All the chew toys. One thing Cabby does not like is playing fetch. Don't even try. She won't do it. So, that's my friend Cabby, and she looks forward to seeing her students again very soon. This is Hank signing off saying thanks for watching. Goodbye.